Guess he didn't wanna.
What the fuck? That guy could really run. It's the craziest mission I think I've ever seen. There's a guy just running on the back of my bike. Oh, I'm about to be dead. And jumping. Shoot him.
Golden egg.
I mean,
are you serious? You can't stop me. Drugs and healing. Why is he invincible? Man, this guy loves this bike. This is like a dead guy, and he's just on the back of this bike, and he ain't going nowhere. He's like, this is where I live now. I finally disappeared. There goes 2,000 of my bullets, because Phil Cassidy said that he wanted me to have this gun and not the gun that I already had. Oh, damn, that was close. So much for the Harley. Go finish off the remaining arm. Okay, let's go.
They're gonna hit it fucking super hard, and I was gonna smack it out of there.
Yeah. See ya. Man, so many faggios are coming after me right now. Tired of all these faggios.
He should have just kept on pushing it.
Come on, can I get on my bike, please? Why is no letting me get on my bike? Had it with these motherfucking snakes on this. Ow! Oh no! No, not time to save a video! Oh my god! Oh jeez! Did you do this? I have to confiscate this for evidence. I'm really the police. No, I'm just kidding.
I thought you were gonna hit it, like, take it off, so I didn't want to accidentally hit you.